We begin tonight with a letter from accused kidnapper Jake Patterson. The letter was sent to our NBC affiliate in Minneapolis. Jake Patterson says he will plead guilty and does not want Jayme Closs' family to worry about a trial.
Patterson is charged with killing James and Denise Closs inside their Barron County home back in October before allegedly kidnapping their daughter Jayme. Patterson was arrested in January after Jayme escaped his home in Douglas County.